Welcome to Uniti Update. This week we're at CES, the world's largest consumer electronics conference, and we're in Las Vegas.
And so we are back with another Uniti update and another year. We've had a great holiday. We hope that you did too. And we're really excited for 2018 and the year to come.
So 2017 was a great year. We had our first annual event, U17, as well as launched our first product, the Uniti One. And thank you everybody once again for attending that event, as well as everybody who watched the live stream.
So Uniti has already started 2018 in a really interesting way, so I think we should dive straight into it. So as some of you may know, there is an annual trade show in Las Vegas called CES, the International Consumer Electronics Show. And with its 170,000 visitors, there is a lot of interesting things going on at the show. And traditionally, it has only been consumer electronics, such as phones and computers and gaming consoles, simply things you would expect at your local electronics store.
However, now it's become much broader, expanding into areas such as automation, including things like home robots, dog robots, ping pong robots, and drones, and even bigger drones, and all kinds of other vehicles and electronics and new technology.
And of course, a lot of automotive companies.
This makes it particularly interesting for us, since we are already selling our product in a consumer electronics environment. And it's important for Uniti to be a part of and lead this new approach to cars and define the space they're in.
So this is a great platform to learn about new products and services that could match and be part of our vehicle, as well as gather information for our upcoming production. So at CES, we had a lot of strategical meetings with production companies to define the needs for the coming year.
We're on our way to Trump Tower, and who are we meeting there, Christopher?
We're meeting AGC.
And what does AGC do?
They manufacture glass.
Automotive glass?
Yes.
And in order to find the resources and partnerships needed, we've also met with our key partners, for example, in the battery industry and technology for autonomous driving.
We've also been talking to a lot of new and existing partners for future collaborations. For example, we met with Foresight. They make a quadrascopic camera suitable for autonomous vehicles.
And in short, for those that don't know what a quadrascopic camera is, it has these two regular cameras that identifies objects in the visible light spectrum, and also these two IR cameras that detects objects in the infrared spectrum, meaning that it can basically see in the dark.
So the reason these cameras come in pairs is so that you can compare the two pictures that they produce and then measure the distance by the offset angle to any object in front of the car.
And then this system uses clever algorithms to determine if the object on the road is a danger to the car. And if it is, the system can tell the driver to stop or even stop the car by itself. And if this system were to be a part of Uniti sensor suite, we would have it inside of the windows.
Integrated into the car, meaning you would barely see it. And besides that, we met with our friends at Indiegogo that have one of the largest crowdfunding sites in the world. And recently they launched an equity crowdfunding and a cryptocurrency token sale initiative. And they were both a great success.
And of course, we also met with Nvidia, since they are huge in the autonomous driving sector, and they are actually developing the brain that is currently in our Uniti One prototype.
So we're at the Nvidia press conference here in Las Vegas at the MGM Hotel, the third largest hotel in the world. And we'll see how it goes.
We have dedicated our entire company in developing one of the most complex and most powerful forms of computing to one of the most difficult challenges of all. Self-driving cars. And so today we're announcing that the world's first autonomous machine processor, we call the Drive Xavier. So this will power your future level 4 and level 3 autonomous vehicles.
So that's some great news from Las Vegas and the press conference. And meanwhile, here in Sweden, with the new year, we've also had some great new team members add on to the team. And I thought we should go around and let them introduce themselves.
Hey guys, my name is Robin. I just joined Uniti as the CMO. And I'm really excited to join the team here because I've been also following the journey for a very long time. So my aim is now to scale up the marketing team so we can create a global brand.
So I'm Nikki. I'm the new graphic designer at Uniti. What I've been working on here is to take our strategies and make them into a visual language that we can share with our audiences across the globe. For example, I just finished up our new business cards and they look very good. I'm also managing a brochure that we're taking to a very big exhibition. It's so exciting. And I usually have a friend with me, but he couldn't make it today. His name is Justin, and he's a teeny tiny chihuahua. I'll make sure that you see him soon.
Hey, I'm Tom, newest member of the marketing team here at Uniti. Prior to Uniti, I spent the past 20 years in marketing and advertising, helping grow global brands. But I've also always had a passion for companies that are dedicated to positive change and social good. So I'm thrilled to come on board here and help tell Uniti's story in a very innovative and impactful way.
Hi, I'm Antonio. I'm the CEO of the company. I joined Uniti after 20 years in the car industry. I'm here because I'm confident with my experience I can help Uniti realizing its vision and putting in the street as many vehicles as possible as fast as we can.
So as you can see, we came off to a great start of 2018. We're growing our team, we're ramping up for production and getting the production partners we need in place.
And we will keep you posted on all the interesting stuff happening here as usual. We're already working on the next episode. Here you can see some footage of the Uniti One that's currently being sent to India.
And then it's gonna go to Delhi for the Auto Expo.
It's getting all packed up. And as always, like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Thank you for watching.